New this morning, very strange crash on I-75. Hillsborough deputies and firefighters were stopped in the northbound lanes of I-75 at College Avenue. They were dealing with a domestic violence suspect who had been injured during his arrest. A passing semi crashed into a ladder truck, causing major damage. The semi driver says he didn't see the fire truck. Nobody was seriously hurt.